Welcome back, everybody, and today is a new game, which is Christmas, which is on Christmas, and we're playing Hitman Steelbook Edition. So, this is a new game, and let's get right into it. No meter out. Let's go. Hope you enjoy. Ooh, I see a training facility. Hold on, let me see something real quick. Options. No music. Graphics. Okay, very good.
Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
Follow the lights? I hope it's Christmas lights. Ooh.
Majestic, isn't it?
Ooh, who are you?
I'm Diana. I'll take you to your
Diana.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handy program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Hardly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like? Taking lives.
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one.
Testing, testing, 1, 2.
We are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
At 0600 hours, huh?
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate. Antisocial. Apathetic and unresponsive. No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handle does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Close watch, huh? We'll see about close watching, because I'm gonna close watch you.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training.
I've seen this one place before.
The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room.
But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, initiate.
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
So now I'm approaching my target.
Sorry, but this access point is restricted.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
Subdue, huh? How did you do that? Oh. Well, give me our clothes.
You put on his clothes? That's a first. Might just work for you. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate. Won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
Curated with so much love and care.
It's okay.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his in Switzerland.
Is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him, see if you can't isolate him.
You know the expression that is better. Let's put our target in the trash.
To be expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
I say, well, who do we have here?
That's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance.
Snap it then.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed get upstairs in there. Access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox.
Give me a bit of my wrench. Gotta go. No, I don't see nothing. No, I don't want that. No, not the mechanic. Yacht crew. Okay. Well, I'm hunted for yacht crew. I'm not. Oh, wrong one. Where is it? Y'all don't know I'm over here. You ready to go in that room? Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Run.
Towards an exit.
Wee-hoo. Oh no. Oh, I'm down. Guess I better do it a more wiser way. Go in, smack the guy, and then take his crew suit, then I'm up the stairs.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
You too. You won't be having a nice day.
Compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise.
I don't know I'm up here. Look at me, looking in at me. Nope, I'm not in here.
Oh my god! We have a security breach, but don't worry, the pros are here. Watch and learn.
Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar.
Please step back, people. Let the pros do their thing, okay?
Hey, get out of my way.
You there. Stop off. Now. That's it. You're testing my team. Central, area clear. Please advise. Over.
Where do I hide? Hide in here.